we're off again on this year's project. This amazing drill piece here that Maisie's modelling with is what will enable Rod to do the permanent fencing throughout the centre. Would you like to explain a little bit, Rod?
Yeah, basically it's an auger drill, an earth drill that will drill the probably 750 holes for all the internal fencing. Digging them by hand, as far as I was concerned, was a very daunting prospect. So I managed to do a deal with a very good man in England, and I got the auger torque drill. So today I've put two posts up here so I can finish off this shelter. And when you get older, it gets harder on the hands and arms. So, hey.
So there you have it. This is this year's project. It's probably going to take the whole year to do it. It will cost several thousand euros also, but by the end of this year we will have, our aim is to have permanent fencing throughout the rescue centre to keep all of our 123 horses, ponies and donkeys where they need to be. This is going to make life so much easier for me and Rod. Can you imagine what it's like in the middle of the night when you can hear that they've got out and there you are in your nightie, especially if it's a bit windy, with your torches, trying to herd a group of horses in the dark back into where they, into their fields where they need to be. This on occasion has been quite embarrassing when the police that regularly control our rescue centre have turned up just to make sure everything's okay. And there I am, either in a scanty nightdress or sometimes in the winter if it's colder, with a couple of jumpers over it and a torch, if it's windy, sort of trying to hang on to everything in my wellies. So really, this project is going to be an absolute godsend.